Harlow in New York. So Poppy, tell us more about Starbucks.
And a lot of us drink the coffee. Some people say it's too expensive, this or that, but this is something that is pretty admirable about Starbucks. We went to Seattle last week to sit down with their CEO, Howard Schultz, and Kira, what struck me most, and you can see him there, is what this company spends and their dedication to healthcare. And it goes back 30 plus years to his childhood and what healthcare meant to him and his family. I want you to take a listen to part of our interview.
Very strongly that we couldn't bring the company to where it needed to go if we did it on the backs of others, that we didn't turn our back on our people.
Howard, when you look at the debate going on in Washington right now over health care for more Americans, what you heard there is that he's committed to giving their employees health care. Even the part-time baristas, people that work 20 hours or more at the company, all get health insurance, but it costs the company $300 million. And that is why he said something needs to change. Companies need help paying for this. And then just a few days after that interview, we saw health care reform pass. But really interesting, something I certainly didn't know about Starbucks, that they give this despite the $300 million cost to that company. Kira?
Yeah. And I have known people that have worked there and said they give some pretty incredible benefits too when you start working there. It covers things that a lot of big companies don't. So
it's true.
He's a good businessman, that's for sure. Thanks so much, Poppy.
You got it.
Let's check the numbers real quickly on Wall.